GKW. We are live and with me from via satellite from his home after that heinous injury, David.
Yes, I am recuperating. The doctor said I have some loose wheels that need immediate surgery, and I had it, and now I'm just recuperating.
And he told me he cannot let that Zack Sabre Jr. win, and he will still commentate tonight via from home. But welcome, everybody. We are live in Chicago. The lights just went out. What?
Whoa, we forgot to pay the cable guy? Or the power guy? Wait a minute.
We don't got this guy, do we? Are you kidding me? Is he here? David, you're missing one.
Expected somebody else?
Yeah.
I just don't know. My name is Adam, and I am your new first ever GKW World Champion. And you guys know what that means. I'm better than everyone here. I beat Travis Huckabee. And guess what? I hear the boos right now. What? Disappointed? Guess what? I'm like your second city saint, your hometown hero. I'm here. They're not. Last I checked, they walked off on you guys long past when I came here.
We just started.
But this time, don't worry, there won't be any fights in the back because all the fights will happen here.
Yeah,
and that leads me to
the crowd.
And that leads me to what I gotta say. First off, I wanna say rest in peace to one of the greatest people out here that's passed away way better than these fans here in Chicago. West Peace, Kevin. You will be missed. But you guys can say there was a new Dark Knight here. And that's me. I'm here to save you all from the tightness flowing through MJF. He says he's the devil. Trying to have sympathy for him and all. Sympathy? After what? He's one of the biggest douchebags we all know out here. Face it. He wants sympathy and you guys bought it. This is the man that laughed at a kid who couldn't even stand because they were in a wheelchair. This is a man that threw a trash can at my poor brother. This is a man.
Hey, don't put my name into this.
This is a man that literally got under someone's skin, went through the family, and then stabbed them straight in the back. Unlike that guy, I'm the one who goes straight at and say it in your face if I don't like you. face it. Everyone's jealous because, oh, I won. Oh, I beat Travis Huckabee for the title. First ever, by the way. But guess what? I don't care. Something of the devil, he is not. You know what? No. You guys are... I get it. He thinks he is the devil. I'm sorry, MJF. You didn't get the memo. You're not the devil. Heck, you're not even in line to be the devil. You're the third city, demon. You're the demon no one likes. Heck, the closest to being the devil is me. And guess what, buddy? I got the thorns to show you that I'm the devil. I can whoop your ass any day, any place. Because you know why, MJF? You know why? It's because I'm better than you. And you know it.
Please allow me to introduce myself.
What is this?
I'm a man of wealth and taste.
You fucking mark.
I've been around for a long, long year. Stole many a man's soul of age.
All right, cut it. Oh, congratulations. You're the first ever GKW championship. Congratulations. You're just a backyard prepubescent piece of crap that credited his own title to say, I'm legitimate. Look, everyone, I'm a champion. Even though you can't sell out arena after arena, that's why the boss man called me, because I produce results. Only thing you produce, Al Adam, is blanks.
Really? Last I checked...
Whoa. We heard your rambling and babbling on. I am a mega superstar. My portfolio is bigger than the seats that people sit in this arena in Chicago. I am the devil, and the devil has the price. Has a price on all of you. I took in your soul, and I'm gonna take your title sooner or later. And when I put my ring on, punch you in the face, and leave you in the middle of the ring with piss, sweat, and even shit, because that's what you are, fully full of shit, I will be the next GKW champion. And you know what I'll do? I'll pawn this title off so I can get more money for my mansion and my estate on an island that I own.
An island, huh?
Yes, that's right, an island. Only, you want to know none about it because...
Because what? Come on, MJF, you're way on a wall for a second. Let's continue.
Oh, wait, sorry, I just got interrupted. More money has been deposited in my checking and banking account. Only thing that's been deposited in yours is bounce checks.
Yeah?
And you know what? Like I said, I'm gonna use that title, and you know what? Maybe I won't pawn it off. Maybe I will put it on a nice momentum plaque. I don't know, near my kimono. Every time I take a crap, I have something to look at.
Man, MJF, it sounds like you really want this title right now, huh?
Want, maybe. Need, not that much.
Okay. I you know what? Well, guess what? I ain't facing worthless crap like you tonight. Because here's the thing. When I see MJF against Adam, I see big money, big draws.
Well, that's why they brought me in.
No,
this company wanted me and they needed me. I didn't came over to GKW and say, oh, I want to be champion.
Oh, God.
Really?
Even saying that word makes me vomit because you prostituted that name, champion.
How about this? And by the way, guys, the whole skit I did... No, that wasn't the big announcement. I know everyone's been saying, what's the big announcement? I seen it on the Discord.
You finally got a girlfriend. That's your big announcement.
Guess what, MJF? This is the big announcement. Starting December 9th, your ass is mine, because it's going to be at Winter Combat. It's going to be our second pay-per-view, and guess what? This title will go on the line, but my rules, my time, and that means I'm not going to announce anything until later on.
Oh, God, we gotta wait for your announcement. God, the audience would leave by then.
Winter Combat! I hope you guys brought your boots. Hope you brought your jackets. Because it's gonna be a cold day in hell.
What a...
Alright, goalie, like...
What a promo.
The Penguins guy hit him.
Let's.
Alright. Now get the fuck out of this arena right now! I'm going to the commentator booth right now. Hey, Alex, how's it going?
Hi.
What did I miss?
Well,
nothing really, just you. Ooh, telling the people how great you really are.
Damn right. Well, guess what, Alex? I got another surprise!
Okay.
How are we affording all these surprises?
Well, guess what? It's gonna become... This surprise gotta hold up. What the hell's going on? Guys, is that Zachy Darnell in the ring right now? Wait, hold on. Zach got the mic. Yeah, I'm gonna translate it for you guys. Zach's saying this. He's sick of feeling... let me just say it in his voice. I'm sick of feeling like this team is going down here. We're going nowhere. I blame not me, because I'm putting the top-notch credit into this matches. Darnell, on the other hand... You... It's funny. Every time I get pinned, and you're nowhere to be found... But that's okay, I'm a forgiving guy. Because we got one more chance. I'm trying to start a tag team division here. So we got this. I'm doing an open challenge.
Hey, whoa. In my mind, Darnell is actually a really great athlete. He just needs to learn
know what? All I gotta say... Bring out the people! Come on! Wait! Is this thing on? Should be, I just used it. Zach! Hey buddy! Yeah, remember me? I'm the guy that shaved your head. Listen! I was saying we had another surprise! I knew you were gonna do a stunt like this! So... You know what? Should we just bring out the surprise now?
Sure.
Come on out!
Alright, who's this?
That's right! It's Bryce Donovan!
The Shook Crew!
But guys, the one longing angel, Bryce Donovan. Where's Bobby?
Bobby is the goldest. Bobby is your
Bobby
mom.
Orlando.
This is the Bobby Orlando song. Bobby is the goldest. Bobby
I
is your mom.
Song.
This is the Bobby
That's
Orlando
mom
song.
Like
Bobby is the goldest. Bobby is your mom. This is the Bobby Orlando song. Bobby is the goldest.
Okay.
Bobby is your mom.
This
is the Bobby Orlando song.
Time to get shooked.
It's the
fist. Yeah, you know, bitch, go to stuff all time, that's dead right.
Slam, Bobby with the Bobby Shop.
Nice scoop slam.
By the way, I'm reading. We're live on Twitch.tv right now for this episode of GKW here in Chicago. And guys, you notice we got a new referee, guys.
Yeah, we do.
And no, that isn't Tony Schiavone. That's a sexy trend right there. That's Jesse.
Jesse?
That's right, CFG South himself, Jesse, is referee in this match.
Well, that's all right. He probably didn't cost that much, so I feel better than that.
Attacked by Bobby Orlando and
Royce Donovan. It is raining outside of Chicago right now. You can hear it from the top of the rafters. Top of this season, it's...
Oh, Bryce! Oh! Darnell Durden.
Tropical storm. As Bryce Donovan put him to the corner, trying to neutralize him from the corner. But beautiful, beautiful snap suplex. Darnell, it's like people don't give Darnell the credit that he deserves.
Oh, the vicious chops.
He is like, people are saying that he's the weak link. I disagree. He is the crown jewel. He is the nuts and bolts. He puts that tag team in place.
Yeah. You know what? You know who I compare Darnell and Zach to? Two famous wrestlers. Dolph Ziggler and Big E. Darnell's the Big E because he's the brawn. He's the brew. And Zach is Ziggler. Because he's the
strategic one.
Exactly. I'm sorry if I say some harmful thing, but I was hoping I could get the blood pumping for this match. Get the focus.
Oh,
focus that rage
to knee.
On Bobby Orlando.
Okay, and hold on. I'm sorry to interrupt. Go to knee.
Oh, frost slash.
But look at Bobby. Smart. Get in the way. And now he's doing
a headlock.
Arm over headlock. Back and forth action, a nice scoop slam, and look, a single leg take.
Now I got a question, are we going to see that beautiful trio roll dropkick? I wonder, because you've seen him do that in the past, and it is beautiful.
It sounds like there's been dissension in the tag team.
I forget. The tag team, yeah, that's true. Zach and Darnell, the Fortunate Sons, I believe they're called. Yeah, it's like, I do notice, though, Zach has a point, though. When Zach is getting beat up, Darnell is either on the ground resting or barely made it to the ring.
Are you blind? Like, I'm usually the wisecracking one, but I see it's completely different. Darnell is the one that's taking all the punishment, while Zach is in the corner resting up. Darnell is the brute of it. And look, oh, nice reverse suplex by Bryce Donovan. And look, a backdrop by Bryce Donovan. Yes, a nice tag from Zach to Darnell. So yeah, sidewalk slam. And look, you see, like, signs off as we see a scoop slam from Bryce Donovan. Look at the shoot crew. They're a well-oiled machine. They work together really nice. They know who's in, who's out.
Oh, think about it. Oh my God! Oh, my God!
Shane from CM Punk with that GTS.
Shane from that Second City Saint over here.
He's got a love in Chicago.
St. David, I'm not a fan of this place. The lobby coming by, especially that donut shop. Well, it's busy all the time. I can't even get a donut.
Mindy's Bakery, they make great donuts.
I thought it was muffins.
And muffins.
Oh, beautiful Bobby
Bryce got the menu.
Bryce got the candlestick. By anything goes, I guess.
Look and see. Oh, Darnell.
Oh, beautiful.
He held the ropes and almost had a knee, and it hit Bryce and Darnell or Zach. Sorry, got the upper hand.
Oh!
Oh,
with that guillotine. From super kick.
Bryce, what is? Bryce didn't grab the legal man.
Jesse's telling them to back off.
Are you telling me this ref knows the rules?
Oh, here it goes. Look at doing some teamwork. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Miscommunication, and that what happens. Guys, it happens. You got to be on point. You got to practice your techniques.
Oh.
It's like football. You got to practice that play every time.
Darnell was going for that straight jacket power bomb, but he got flipped on the outside.
Oh, Codebreaker.
Yes, Codebreaker on Bobby Jr.
I don't know. Oh, beautiful power shot. I don't know the actual name of that. I just call it Codebreaker.
Yeah.
Face buster.
Bobby's looking injured. And look at Zach. What is Zach doing?
And now Zach's playing the part. Oh, maybe he's seen if Darnell can handle himself.
I don't know.
Oh, backdrop! The backstabber!
Oh, man.
One, two. Oh, so close. So close.
All right, here we go. I interviewed Darnell. He messaged me via text, and it's like he's been in the gym and in the ring owning this craft. Is that like this couple break?
Oh,
lovely misdirect by the shot through. Yeah.
Oh, beautiful chokeslam by Bryce Donovan.
And he's been training like crazy during our time off.
Yeah, we had a month off, but for the holiday season, but we are back and running. Every 2 weeks here on Twitch.tv, GKW shows everyone why we are the best, and we're not a falling asleep wrestling company. Beautiful drag by.
There's a hidden connotation in there somewhere. I just don't know what it is. Yeah, I'll let the viewers decide on that one.
Oh, Zach with that elbow. Oh, Bobby powerbomb. Oh, again, Zach with the knee to the clothesline. Here we go. Oh, no. Irish rips. Corner. Oh, I don't know how much time limit I did, too. Oh, shit.
I think it's regularly 30 minutes.
Dude, Darnell got up like it was nothing. Oh, no, Darnell. Waking on that
gut. And taking him away from Bobby Orlando, which is similar. Also, sorry to interrupt, Bryce Donovan did have a perfect lung.
That's true. Work on that. Oh, beautiful face buster. Oh.
Nice snap suplex.
Oh, tagging in Zach.
I'm like, what? I think they're now getting on the same. Well, never mind. That's. I gotta wait until the action goes.
Oh!
Nice head scissors.
Bobby helping him. Beautiful knee to the head, or head to the jaw. Oh, Bryce and Zach trading blows over here. Super kick fight! Bryce, oh, the beautiful clothesline by Zach. What? Zach and Bryce gets up and on Bailey.
What?
They announced the next Coliseum figures.
Oh.
Really?
Yeah.
Beautiful hit scissors. We'll break, ref. Come on. Gets him up. Oh, Bobby's backstabbing. One, two, three.
Bobby is the goat. Bobby is your mom. This is the Bobby Orlando song. Bobby is
is unfortunate. But, like, if you look...
There you have it. What a great matchup, but... Shukru just stole the victory, and Shukru are leaving the ring, just high-fiving the fans, and it's Shindela celebration. And what's happening? Wait, hon. Dar gets up. Zach's got the microphone. Hold on. Hon. Zach's on the mic right now. See? This is what I'm talking about. You're always a minute behind. What the hell is wrong with you?
Dude,
now?
Bobby or Bryce Donovan was getting blocked by, Darnell was getting blocked by Bryce Donovan. It's just...
Zach's just pushing Darnell around right now. Guess what? This is bullshit. I got rigged out of this match. And you all know it. Darnell just looking like he... I don't know.
All right.
Wait.
We got...
Oh, the clothesline.
Okay, we got to go to commercial break. Come on.
Oh, wait. Oh, no. Darnell, he got Zach into the power slam. He power slams Zach. Darnell walks off, shaking his head in disapproval. What the hell? Guys, what just happened? Maybe it was a disagreement. I don't know. Zach's looking confused right now. Zach left the ring. Not happy. I don't know what is happening with them, but I'm sure we will find out in the future. Guys, I don't know what to say. That Darnell just... He's sick of the abuse, maybe. I don't know. Or Zach, they're both sick of losing. Maybe they're better off, like, separate? Who knows? I don't know. But anyways, the next match is scheduled for one fall. One fall. And, it's gonna be an interesting match. Rowan! It's gonna be Rowan versus, the bloodiest man of them all, Blood Angel. Let me just set this up, make sure everything is good. And our referee is John LaVoy. John LaVoy is here. Okay, it's a 60-minute time limit. Okay, good. I wanted to make sure. Rowan versus Blood Angel. My God. Here we go. That was interesting. But anyways, now it's time for the next match. It's Rowan, guys. My God. And may I say, did you guys know today is Rowan's birthday? He's wrestling on his birthday. It's crazy, guys. Happy birthday to Rowan. Blood Angel. We said it before, we're saying it again. The Shockbringer. One of his biggest idols is Ric Flair, that he just wanted to look like Flair. My God. John LaVoy is ready in. Oh, Rowan with the suplex. Rowan, oh, Zach, not Zach, a Blood Angel. I trips Rowan into the shoulder block, but nothing. Oh, beautiful move by Rowan. Ah. Oh, beautiful axe handle.
My doctor said I had to take my annual medication to help heal this broken wheel.
Oh, beautiful!
What a match we got here. Two young lions, two young stallions.
Stallions. I like that name, stallions.
Sounds... You must love the tag team. Yes, back and forth out. One, two, we asked the fans to rate the referees now, because we're going to be cutting one of them, and it's like, should Jesse be cut? And they say, no, we like him. Which is strange, because I don't, but nothing. And all kidding this aside.
And may I say again, today's Roland's birthday. Happy birthday, Roland. We hope you win the match tonight.
Hey, that's bias. Or did he pay you? If that's...
is just good.
Why did you have to say something about the arm? My arm is still hurting.
Oh, I'm sorry, dude.
Hey! Oh, wait, no, I'm not there. God, I have, like, this weird thing that I could feel your presence. It's disturbing.
And guys, may I say, we... coming up tonight, we do have the debut of a future star here in, GKW.
Yeah, we're getting more and more young Saturday.
I already debuted, guys. Don't hype me up.
And
I already debuted. You debuted and killed old people.
What?
You debuted and killed old people. You want to see an old man die?
Nice elbow drop and spine buster combo.
Oh. What a back and forth match here. Looks like Roman got the wind out of him. Oh, beautiful Swanton.
Who floated like a swan on that one?
One, two. I got a question. Did Bloody Angel have Ibu on the back of his tights? What? It looks like he has the Rowan signature saying.
Oh no, do you hear that?
Oh, beautiful.
Do you hear the fans chanting? They're going,
Ibu. Like, two count!
Ooh. Rowan got Ubu over at GKW. I can't believe it. Oh! I should have been Spinebuster.
Oh, 2.9! I forgot to update the Discord page, the news. I do that. You guys commentate this great match.
Alright, Rowan with a beautiful rude awakening. And a smack to the forehead. And a powerbomb by BB, but it wasn't all of them.
Suplex by your Bloody Angel? Is it Blood Angel?
It's BB, yes. It's BB.
BB? That's not BB, that's Blood Angel.
Oh, that's Blood Angel. No wonder.
Rowan keep going up with those elbow drops, trying to finish it with an elbow.
We need to move to name tags instead of power. Oh, victory roll.
Two! Oh, two count.
Rowan almost lost on his birthday. That is... That wouldn't be good. Oh, knee to the gut. Victory roll. Oh, kick out by Rowe.
Oh, fooled him.
Nice full DDT bust. Buster? No, a DDT, yeah.
Oh, Blood Angel stopped him from the chop. Beautiful swan top, but I think he didn't get all of it.
He missed it by a sliver.
They call it high risk for a reason, guys. Oh my god, Roman just started Luthes Press's ass!
Luthes Press and Knuckles, chains up Luthes himself.
We're going old school. We're going basic. We're going... We're going back to school with the...
What?
With that fisherman driver suplex.
Guys, I'm, That, wow.
Well, a happy birthday for him, but sadly a loss.
I'm kinda...
I'm in shock.
I'm speechless, guys. Happy birthday, you Mark. You fucking Mark! But, guys. Guys, the crowd just clapping for Rowan for a great match. Same as Blood Angel. Blood Angel shakes, puts his hand out. And Rowan handshakes it, and they both walked off. Good sportsmanship, indeed.
On to our next match.
Coming up next is our match against our future star. Wait. The hell is Terry Funk doing in the ring?
Give me the goddamn mic.
What the hell?
I said.
I thought he was gone.
No, you can't get rid of me. You bastard.
What is Terry Funk doing here, guys?
Listen, I was humiliated. I was a hardcore legend. I should be the king of the death match. I almost beat that floundering fat ass Alex.
Hey, that's not nice, Terry. That's
fuck
not nice.
You. That's what I say. I say I won't leave GKW unless I get some goddamn recognitions and earn my place, my title back as King of the Deathmatch. So I want to face Alex in a deathmatch.
Can I see the mic? Terry?
Who the fuck are you?
I, the newest champion, Adam.
You're not even a champion on my ass.
Terry, we don't have the time to set up for a death match.
Well, fuck you. Then put me in a regular match.
We can make it anything goes, but a death match we cannot do, Terry.
I guess I'll deal with that.
Alex, are you good with this?
No.
Well,
I want your ass. I'm gonna burn your ass with my branding iron. And I'll take you back to the double cross ramps, and I'll slap you like my young stallion at home.
What? You know what, Alex? You get... Just...
Fine. I'll do it.
Just please him.
I have to prove myself.
There's no win with Terry Funk. I guess this is an impromptu match. Terry Funk versus Alex. And Alex got his ring gear ready, looks like. Hey, here we go.
Fight.
Does Terry Funk have the mic?
Yes, I do.
God damn it, get the mic off Terry!
No, it's in my contract.
Who gave him a contract?
That would be me.
Why?
I thought it would be great ratings.
You're fucking goddamn right. Oh, my nuts! Sally, my nuts!
Guess Alex is saying you want to see an old man die. Oh my god, trying to break his leg!
Cooter! Shut up, Cooter! I can hear your bow-wowing from here! Cooter, bro, that's his dog! Why is he talking about his dog?
Terry! Body slam. Oh no, Terry's got a chair!
No, the story is, Alex is my bitch, and Cooter Brown was my female dog. See, it does come back in...
Does it?
Okay, Terry's got a chair. He means vengeance.
Damn straight.
Alex, what did you do to this guy? Oh, wait, yeah, the deathmatch.
I cannot live that down. I'm the Texas Bronco. I am the hardcore legend. And
oh, shit!
Ow!
Oh, my God.
And I'm the one that taught McFoley everything he knows.
Oh, the Pope! Alex just taunting away.
You fat piece of crap.
Dude, is Terry's arm injured?
I think it may be.
Oh, my God!
Ah, my eye.
Wait in the eye. Can't have a Terry Funk match without blood.
Oh, my God.
Oh. Dude, something's up with Terry's arm, guys. They're slapping him! You're slapping the blood off of Terry!
God damn it! I'm in the ring with someone that has more rolls than Vinny's Bakery!
May I say, it looks like Terry Funk's the only one that given Alex a fight!
Yeah, it's called wrestling, you bastard.
Oh my God!
Get ready to lose.
May I say, Alex is undefeated here in GKW, so...
Not now. See my headband? That's my war headband.
Oh my God, Terry with the DDT! Alex is fighting back. He's like, yeah!
I'm surprised...
I'm the old man killer over here.
I'm surprised his legs can go out that wide.
Okay, Terry.
The one thing could give... Oh, you know what? As I look at you, Alex, you give me hope that I will still have more hair than you when I die.
Terry trading blows it. Oh, no. Oh, no. Terry's trying to sleep him out. Let me rephrase that. Terry's trying to put him to sleep. There we go. Oh! Oh, shit. Oh, my God! That was cool.
I have to admit that was pretty rare.
Oh, shit! Alex is coming back! Oh, my...
Did he just play with my ass? You shouldn't have put fingers where it doesn't belong, because it will backfire, and it will burn.
Alex just pointed where the shine don't shine. Oh, my God. Whatever it takes. Oh, my God, no. Oh, my God. Cut. Terry passed out, guys. Terry's passed out.
Well, he put two fingers in the pooter.
I thought he's passed out.
I can speak. You pooter shooter.
That was my highest rated match.
Yeah, it's a pooter shooter.
Make sure you fuck some gay people.
I think I have some noise in me. I'm good. My arm just hurts. I still want Alex for next week.
Dude, Alex, you okay?
Just a little sore from those chair shots, but...
So, did you give Terry the mic?
I cannot.
Give me the goddamn mic.
No, get the fuck out of here, Terry.
I'm okay to fight for next week.
I was afraid I was going to lose because he was making me laugh so much.
Your ass needed exercise one way or another.
Well, coming up next, guys, we got our match of the making here. Like,
Match of the making?
Super Story of the making.
Cooter Brown.
It's gonna be a great match. Mine's that improv match. Alright, so. I lost my train of thought here because of Terry Funk. Here we go. You know what? We're just gonna. Doing, guys, I hope you guys are watching because. This is gonna be a sweet one.
I guess I can do the
entrance now.
I'll take over the job.
I got it. Go.
Introducing your debut star, Beto Ben-Gurina!
That sucks. I'm gonna be joining commentary for this one, but David had to step out.
And the challenger! He is the strongest! He is Red Dragon!
Dragon in the house, guys.
Who the hell hired him as a ring announcer? I got my arm checked. I feel good.
Oh, little tie-in. Oh, Ben-Gurina starting to look at her. You know why Ben calls himself Ben-Gurina?
Let me guess. His name is Ben and he loves Ben? I don't know, I'm missing.
Here's the thing. This young lad watched a superstar named Steve Carino when he was younger. He idolized this man.
Just like Mick Foley idolized me.
And here's the thing. Ben-Gurina, he said this. When I joined wrestling, there was one thing I wanted to put in the doorway. Show, for one, how underrated of a wrestler Steve Carino is. And two, show how better the legacy can become.
In other words, the best just got better.
Exactly, so he's really just doing tribute to Steve Carino.
Yeah, his hairstyle is
I got a question,
no,
David.
It's Terry Funk. Terry
David, being at home, are you fine with Terry Funk taking over?
Hey, he's good. I have to say, he's really good. So, Terry Funk will take over Thank you. Why does his hair look
Ben
like
Carino
Steve
over
Blackman?
Red Dragon! Red Dragon snap suplex!
His hair looks like the Red Dragon. I mean, not Red Dragon. It looks like Steve Blackman.
Oh, beautiful shot.
I do like those boots.
They are nice boots.
Yeah, nice to kick your ass with.
Beautiful elbow by Ben-Gurina right now.
Did you hear that, Adam? The producer said I'm a draw.
What producer? Show me this producer.
You don't see the producer, you hear him, you jackass.
Wait,
I don't hear the producer saying,
and you're a draw.
Oh, I am a draw, I'm the draw in the sack, I'm the draw in a barbed wire ring.
Oh, beautiful busted
grab. I'm a draw in the bingo hall, I'm a draw in my double cross ranch, and the funk.
A nice spinning kick, I should say.
Beautiful spinning heel
yes,
kick.
Yes, it's B-U-T-O.
A beautiful scoop slam.
Oh, Ben-Gurina picking him after. Red Dragon! Oh my god,
fairness, I've seen Steve Carino. He's the king of the old school, but he idolized old school.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
He idolized wrestling, and I can approve of that.
Oh no, the crowd's clapping!
I got a question for David right now. Are you liking Terry Funk stealing your gimmick? You're having the mic on him in the wrestling ring doing this?
True. I love it.
Oh no, Red Dragon! Oh my god,
it's kick out. David, do you feel that Terry Funk idolized you?
Oh. Oh, beautiful.
Beautiful.
Oh my god, 2.9. Oh my god, Red Dragon! He's getting the crowd pumped up! Oh my god!
Top rows!
Oh no! Ben-Gurina power driver! Oh no, he gets the chair! Super kick! He gets another chair! Oh, by the way, I don't think I turned off DQ. Oh yeah, I turned it on. So it's same as Funk Smash. Oh no! Oh, sit down power bomb. One, two, three. Oh, 2.9.
Sit down power bombs.
Oh, back and forth. Back and forth. Oh, super kick.
I believe he pulls out the Carino pin.
Carino pin. Oh, my God.
How did he get...
Super kick again.
It looks like
one, two, three. Oh, my God. 2.9 again.
Amazing. Look at those knees.
He's getting the crowd pumped up.
Yeah.
Oh, spine buster.
Yeah, it's a spine buster. That, I know what that feels like. It hurts.
Super kick, training gloves. One, two, three. That final super kick put the nail in the coffin for Ben Carino. But that was a hell of a showing for Ben Carino tonight.
I have to meet the young stallion, really.
By the way, first met...
I have to admit that young stallion really showed me something. Now I'm going to go in the back and get some Mindy's Bakery.
You do that. Guys.
Oh, wait. I don't have to go. Squeeze, squeeze. Get the hell out of here, old man.
What a match, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed that match. How is everyone feel about Ben Carino? I think he has talent here.
I think so, too.
He's a future star here. I really think so, guys. Future star indeed for GKW.
Yep.
But coming up next, I bet you do! coming up next, Travis Huckabee, he wasn't too happy about his loss.
I wouldn't be either.
So... Travis Huckabee said, I don't care who it is, I don't care who I face, I don't care what, who, where, I just want to find someone to punch. So,
who is the lucky volunteer?
There we go, we're going to find out now.
I'm fixing this one, guys.
The challenge.
Oh, and into your challenger, Mr. PB, Bobby.
His name is so strong, they named him Trice.
Oh. Oh, no. Oh, Huckabee was trying to go. Oh, Huckabee! Powerbomb! Like I said, Huckabee's pissed. He's pissed that I took something he couldn't get off. And that's the title.
Wow. I thought you were going to go somewhere else with that. We will have a chance already for the show.
Yeah. Oh, BB with the Hurricanrana. I'll give Huckabee one thing. He's a fighter. When he means business, he means business.
Adam, give me a compliment. What a concept.
You know what? I give credit where credit is due, okay? For example, I give credit to Ben Carino for pulling off a debut match and the crowd was cheering through the whole thing. Anywho, I gotta update the thing on Discord, but while I do, oh, beautiful dropkick by Beanie.
Nice. Yeah. Nice knee smash in the Achilles slot.
Shoot.
look at the scoop slam by BB, a leg drop by BB.
5 minutes gone.
Oh. Oh, Travis Huckleby. Oh!
Rope break.
He wasn't letting go, guys.
I will say, Jesse has been a fair referee.
Some shots.
Except for that one moment, that seemed like a little fast count, but...
Oh! He's got him! He got him locked in!
A rope break. We had some problems with officials in the back.
BB getting the abdominal stretched on.
Shaven, any comments?
1, 2. Sorry, my hired nurse gave me a lollipop.
Oh! Looking on the leg and back. And the arm.
You're gonna be out.
So now, like 3 months.
3 months.
3 months.
Oh. So was it a sprain or a?
Oh, one count.
I can't discuss at this point.
Hey, Adam. Stop.
Oh, that leg lock. You notice Travis is going after that leg a lot.
Oh, 2.9.
Oh, Huckleby Ice Rips. Huckleby! Oh my god! To the outside!
He just lifted him!
And this is... Huckleby means business. He is pissed.
Has anyone ever said that our record looks like Bunny Kabaddi?
What? Yeah, I made it. That's his trend. Oh, he's gonna snap his arm.
This is the greatest thing I've ever seen.
Oh no, Huckleby up top! Oh, the knee to the gut. Huckleby's dragging him in the middle.
Oh, they're gonna go for the Huckleby lock.
Oh, dunked by BB. That didn't stop Huckleby. Oh, Huckleby clubbing him. Oh no.
Huckleby doing. Huckleby doing. Interesting thing by Huckleby.
I think he was trying to keep him down for a second.
He was getting a breather.
Now BB's getting
BB.
Oh my god, the splash through the outside.
Lost body.
Oh no, Huckleby! Those doubles! German suplexes, my god. And now he's going to CPO. Huckleby gets ice shrimp. The rear end. BB with the clubbings. He's trying to come back here. Oh no! No, Huckleby! No, he's holding on! He's holding on the line!
He's trying to block the rope with his foot. Trying to block the rope with his foot so he doesn't have to break the hold. Clever.
Beautiful. BB with the sidekick and then the elbow by Huckleby back and forth. BB with the big boot, Huckleby with the chop. Both men are down, BB, and Huckleby gets up in time. BB clubbing. Picking up Huckleby. Huckleby, no! He's working on that leg. He's trying to twist it in and out. Again, he's got that leg. He's holding on to that leg. Oh my god! Oh, but that is a guard by BB. BB with the high kick, he's still using that leg. Oh, beautiful suplex. BB picks up Huckleby. The wheel end again by BB. Huckleby's trying to get out of the way. The arm lock for rope break. BB, I think he's just trying to get some life back in his leg. Oh no! Oh no! Oh my god! the dead weight by Humble.
That deadlift German suplex.
He's working on that leg. Taking two taps.
That ankle. This is a nice one.
Baby just down. He's holding his leg right now. He's just like, he got an angry look on his face. Hey, don't look at me. You won the match. Huckabee's just looking at me like he just wants a piece of me. But, what a match. Referees are helping BB out to the back. He's limping.
Yep.
I hope we can get
it.
Incredible. Incredible. You think Huckabee would be defeated by the loss to Adam for the GKW title, but he bounced back.
I would say, I hope we get medical care to BB right now. Huckabee wouldn't let go of that leg for a bit, and I worry about our superstars here, and I don't want to see any harm at all.
Sounds like it's time for your main event.
Oh yeah, by the way,
yeah.
You guys entertain them, because I gotta get away from my match.
Okay.
Alright.
Because I'm the main event. Actually, you know what? I got my gear on. And I'm sure the fans would love to hear me do an inspirational look of it, the hometown hero, but they don't deserve that. So, you know what? I'm getting in the ring, getting the mic. I was told I had a match, and I'm the main event. Whoever it is, just send their asses out here. Whatever. Come here, you son of a bitch.
Ow! A clothesline, but dodged by Mox. Blocking.
Back and forth. These two fought in the tournament. A small tournament, but a tournament no less.
It's John Moxley punching Adam in the face. An elbow to the back of the neck. So, David, what do you think about the agility of these two competitors?
I think Moxley has something to prove. He's been on a losing streak of late. He needs to show his teeth, his worth, his net value. Because when it all comes settling down, the cross face, but when it comes all settling down, everyone needs to earn their keep. You don't win, you don't produce results, you drop down the card. And look, we see that with the dissension between Darnell and Zach.
And he just launched Mox into that corner. A failed clothesline, but a chop to continue chops and punches. That's all we're seeing. Of people's elbow.
He must be a really big fan of a Hollywood star.
Best in the world!
He missed.
Wow, that went over
a spinning kick.
Church.
Oh shit. Suplex!
Mox seriously, look at Mox going back and forth.
Oh, the leg lock on Mox! But Mox got out of it!
No! Oh, best in the world!
I would give up that move, but Adam, it's not working. Go back to the drawing board. Come up with something else.
Mox chopping Adam.
And look at Moxley. The two biggest mistakes from Adam, and he found his way. Well, he's trying to get his way out of that modified cattle mutilation.
Oh, the dirty deeds!
The champ almost lost. What would say? What would that say? And MJF, what would that? What would MJF say? We'll never get the end of it.
Yeah. He's going up high. He keeps going for that move. And he keeps missing. Oh, he twists. Now here we go. There you go. He lands, but too close
it's
to the
time to charm, I guess.
Very dirty deeds. 1, 2, 2.9! Mox got Adam scouted! The leg lock!
Have you noticed, son, ever since Adam became champion, he's been full of himself. He's been like...
And 1, 2, 2 count!
He thinks highly of himself. He's on top of the mountain and he's looking down at everybody. Which before, he was a humble guy.
The cattle mutilation. He's trying to drag himself to the ropes, but he got out of it. The punch in the face. He calls them to the turnbuckle. What is he doing? Running powerbomb to the opposite post.
Chains up his shield.
Fast in the wall.
Stopping on that back. Getting the momentum from that mistake. A spear, and he's punching him after it.
Looks like he's out of breath.
A suplex, he's trying it again. He missed.
And look at Adam, he's been careful, precise. He used to be more calculating. Now he cares about letting these people know that, oh, I'm the best thing. I'm the champion.
A running knee.
Yes, lack of consequence. Look, he's going for that same move. And it's like, he missed five of them, but he got
another dirty deed. How is he kicking out? Where is he getting the strength?
He has his second win.
Oh. 1, 2, 2. He tried to sneak a victory. That leg lock. You see, Huckabee went by that. A modified version. What a unique move.
Ruling Doctor Bomb.
Did he miss? I don't know.
I think he got some of it, but not all of it he wanted.
Moxley found out. Mox may have been the closest at defeating Adam.
Best in the world!
Wait a minute. Look at the Tron. Yo, Grizzly, congratulations. You almost made a fool out of yourself, but at Winter Combat, you will know when I hold that title high in my hand, and we're going to close out with this, that I am indeed better than you, and you...